plate anode displaying zero activity in the 2 months since initial inspection. Investigated from above, crusty ground wires lead to swim step supports and rudder only. The rudder has an active anode, which is redundant, but directly protecting it. One through hole I can see has a ground wire leading to the engine, possibly? Question. Cannot view the shaft support strut, which I would expect to see grounded to this plate anode. Strong recommendation is to service grounding wires. Corrosion expert contact information is available.